problem here with these switches, the two-way switches that are supposed to work on these lights here in the ceiling. Okay, so this is a two-way switch, but if I operate it, nothing happens to these lights. Say if I give it a short pulse, it's a two-way retractive switch, right? Short pulse, nothing happens. See? Nothing happens. Even if I keep it pressed down long, nothing happens. In other words, this switch here, it's the retractive of the two switches, has no effect. Now I'm going to go to the on-off switch over here. And again, it's for these lights here. So this is now in the off position, or the up position anyway, it's a two-way switch. And as you can see, the lights are on at the moment. So now watch what happens if I operate this as if it were a retractive switch. So, and I'm giving it a short press. And the lights are on. I'm going to do the same thing again, a short press. So, down and straight back up. And the lights are on. So let's do it again. Off. On. Then, let's see what happens if I keep it in the down position for longer. So just press it down. Let's see what happens. And as you can see, the lights are now suddenly dimming until I bring it back to the up position here. And once again, off and on. Now, as you can see, he hasn't programmed the memory setting yet, which is another thing he needs to do. But obviously, this is now behaving as if it were a single retractive switch, but it's actually a two-way switch. And just, you know, on or off. But it's behaving as a retractive switch. And in the meantime, this one is actually doing nothing. So it's obvious that the wiring isn't right, but I think we're going to need some advice on how to do it correctly, because it's confusing him, and obviously I'm not an electrician, so I don't know what to do either.